breaking news out of Boulder, Colorado now. A large police presence at a grocery store, a King Supers, where the police department say there is an active shooter situation. We know people are being told to stay clear of the area. We saw two officers escort this man in handcuffs out of the King Super with blood running down his leg. They put him on a gurney, but we do not know whether he's a suspect. We don't also know whether anyone has been hurt. Our local station, 9 News, KUSA is on scene. We'll bring you any updates throughout this news hour. Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.